I've been a cowboy in Rochdale. The spurs don't fit right on me clogs. It's hard being a cowboy in Rochdale, 'cause kids all laugh as I ride past on our old station dog. Well, almost every night there's a tripe and cow he'll fight in our local pie and pea saloon. But dear old Uncle Freddy spent 18 months in bed, 'cause he went and kissed a girl who's a boy named Sue. And it's hard being a cowboy in Rochdale. The spurs don't fit right on me clogs.
You're lonely.
It's hard being a cowboy in Rochdale, 'cause kids all laugh as I ride past our old station dog. At our local temperance bar, we go in and out of jar. Sarsaparilla and licorice juice to drink. But dear old Uncle Freddy spent 18 months in bed, 'cause he sucked the stuff that he used to clean the sink. And it's hard being a cowboy in Rochdale. The spurs don't fit right on me clogs.
You're lonely.
It's hard being a cowboy in Rochdale, 'cause kids all laugh as I ride past on our old station dog. When the sun sets in the west, that's the time that I like best. Go out punching cows with Brother Jack. Dear old Uncle Freddy spent 18 months in bed, 'cause he punched one cow and she went and punched him back. And it's hard being a cowboy in Rochdale. The spurs don't fit right on me clogs.
You're lonely.
It's hard being a cowboy in Rochdale. Those kids all laugh as I ride past an hour of station dog.
When those cowboys hit the town, we go in and horse around with the good time girls in the house and cookie bag. Now dear old Uncle Fred, she spent 18 months in bed. But go fast with your pants way down your legs.
Take some new tea.
It's hard being a cowboy in Rochdale. The spurs don't fit right on me clogs. It's hard being a cowboy.